Virginia Moore started with the scholars in 1910. They came to conflict with the French. The first year conflict began with the French in the Ohio country, and before they came on the river on July 9, 1755, where the city of Pittsburgh is today. It was over the first battle of the war, the Battle of Jumbo Blanc, took place in 1754 and 1808.
I cannot believe it's going to be another war coming up.
Well, at least we can gain more land.
Well, only if the British win it. Don't take it all for themselves.
I agree. I cannot do more.
We have a new war. Hurrah, hurrah. We shall win no matter how many sacrifices we need to give.
And you are safe. All because King George III is now under the British security of the English and Western France and wants to take over French territory.
Sacrifices like people, lands, money, all for love. Do you know how many would die in war? Really, you're just here giving sacrifices. Well, the British won, so long.
Why don't you have a word if I go on? Give us more land. Are you scared?
Us scared to the one that doesn't even fight for land. Maybe you should be the one that fights. Be the one fighting along with the British, almost dying.
I'm already now accused of fighting our problem. Sarah called to the Russian side of the world, and I'm not the worst in front of
her. Writing for the newspaper, the Battle of June, May 28th. Writing us to all from it.
You realize who got to have the newspaper from the war? You have to actually go on the battlefield. You know how dangerous that could be, but I don't know what you're going to do.
Yes, I'm going to write this first draft of the newspaper. It's important to me, I'm a danger journalist. I'm not a military soldier, sir. I don't fight in wars, I'm not fond of fighting wars. You have to understand something. I know fighting wars is dangerous. I'm fond of journalism, not fighting.
But you may as well go to the Navy down there, and that's who you know.
Sir, there is no always a speech to me. I will not leave the source no matter what, even if I go on the battlefield. I'm disappointed in you, and let me continue my job. But what do you do?
We are going to get you down and kind of speak to you. I'm ashamed to the very of the fish you fight in war.
Send more weapons to the army, gunpowder, guns, battleships, everything. And send more people to the army as well. Make sure we win. I'll send everything to go along with it. Again, make sure we win. Didn't let the French win. If you do, you are dismissed from an army for good. Make sure George Washington gets an advantage while fighting.
Yes, sir, I'll make sure of that. So, about this war?
About time. This war you hear, lead victory.
Okay, I got it, sir.
Only the Donald Trump. Here's what I think seems to be right about the war, but there is no one who can get to it.
I'm finally done writing the first entry of the newspaper, but I have to continue writing the second entry. It's due soon and I have to write 5 entries. So, what do you think I should do? What should I write about?
Well, the next battle happens, I truly think you should go on the battlefield. Since you go on the battlefield, now you can be a soldier in the next. Even though Jane calls me a journalist, you can still be a soldier.
I'm an indentured journalist, Carlton. I have been working very hard on this, so I'll not. I'll say again, I'll not go out and become a soldier. But what are you going to be working on? I also want to know your opinion about this war. And yes, I'll be going out to the next battle. Is that okay, sir?
Yes, at least you can be in the next battle. I'm not a season. Thomas Shane's barely survived the battle of Gordon King. And Tiger had the best of the almost called by the King.
Sir.
I wish you'd left the serve by now. I'd rather than I do a great job by now.
Torture, I will not leave this list no matter what.
Sarah Clinton actually.
It's quite evident that I'm alive. I have not left this earth. Nice of you to notice I'm here.
No one can care about you. Mm-hmm. After the war, King George III gave us all the money. Because of this, they started taxing the crops. The first tax was the sugar after the corn. A sugar act for taxing on sugar and molasses. Importantly, after the colonists arrived and welcomed the British troops into their house.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Parliament's leader decided that it was right for the people of our country to pay for the war. You must pay the taxes, woman or man, you must still provide for our country. You must provide for our troops who have fought hard for this war.
You don't have to provide for our country, you're a king. It's intolerable that you make taxes we have to pay for. Our father and I, Sir Thomas and Light Mullins, can the troops build their own homes? We have worked hard for all these homes. You're right here giving them a life. Mexico has the same tax that puts taxes on newspapers and labor and commercial work. Finally, all of this led to the scale of the sugar.
This is unbelievable. Paying for own country. It's not our fault that you use all your gold in this world just to win.
Hey!
Quiet down, Thomas. Who knows what consequences you'll have if you're the king?
Be glad we won all this land.
Well, what are you doing with this, huh?
What did I just hear? Did I hear something about Columbus?
No, I can apologize for the inconvenience.
You're not going to. Mama can't apologize.
Come on, James, let us get going. You're on the bus show over here.
Watch where you're going!
Hurry up, you're wasting my time.
Sorry, I apologize. My friend is suggesting that.
I'm going to go now.
Fine. After this time, a new app came out. It's called the Sandpaper. It protects it on newspapers, on labels, and food.
That's actually a pill of the sugar.
He is so ignorant.
You don't say that. What if he pushes you?
What if he does?
He's trying to break us.
She's right. You should listen to her.
Look at her. She's literally pulling me.
After this, people started attacking the tax collectors in the show year by voting very hard. In 1766, the legislature was that. 1757 was the start of the tax act. The tax act was last paper paid to you. 1770 was the repeal of the tax act. Although they repealed all the taxes, they kept the tax on this one particular product, too. Remember that one tax when colonists were mad about all the taxes that are being tossed around? And as they were destroying tax collectors' house in the show year by voting. Sadly, Thomas James made a wrong call and got the injury. Gladly, he escaped and actually dragged him back to the wrong court.
Well, I'll hardly escape from that destruction. I better get going now. So, I'm afraid I'll do this lesson. I'm badly injured and it seems like there's no cure. I will not feel better after.
I can't care. This is what I wanted all along.
What a reaction. Not very surprising, actually.
Should we get revenge on the French? They hurt my friends.
Let's go.